Samsung's Galaxy A lineup is all due for an upgrade, and we will be soon seeing the new Galaxy A53, A13, A23, A73, and some other devices coming out. The highlight is once again going to be the Samsung Galaxy A53 and the Galaxy A73. Before I talk further about the Samsung Galaxy A73, I would like to request you all to subscribe to my channel and help me cross 100k subscribers as soon as possible. Also, if you find this video useful at some point, do hit that like button as well. So a few days back, we saw some leaks and some concepts coming out from Let's Go Digital, which give us an idea about the overall look and design of the Galaxy A73. And unfortunately, this device is not going to offer any radical changes. The Galaxy A73, for the most part, is going to look like the Galaxy A72, and most of the features and specs are in fact going to be the same as well. But there are some areas where this phone is going to be a massive upgrade. First of all, the cameras. The Galaxy A73 is going to offer a new camera sensor. It's going to offer 108 megapixels main camera sensor. The Galaxy A72 had a 64 megapixels camera sensor, just in case you don't know that. Now, according to my friend Anthony, who goes by the Twitter handle TheGalox, the Galaxy A73's 108 megapixels camera is going to be much better in terms of the overall resolution and looks. He says that the Galaxy A73's camera is going to be very good in terms of both the hardware and software. I've been personally wanting Samsung to improve the overall camera resolution and the result of the Samsung Galaxy A lineup in terms of software, but it's really good to know that the new hardware is on the way, and then we will definitely see some software optimizations as well. The sad news about the Samsung Galaxy A73 as of now, it may be true or it may not be true, the Galaxy A73 is not supposed to bring a headphone jack. Now, the headphone jack was the primary reason many users loved picking up the Galaxy A smartphones, but if Samsung removes the Galaxy A73's headphone jack, it's not going to be a very welcoming move. Another thing to keep in mind is that if Samsung removes the headphone jack, I am a little doubtful about the micro SD card slot as well. I do not hope that Samsung removes the headphone jack or the micro SD card slot, but only time will tell what we are about to get. In terms of the battery capacity, this phone will also have a 5000 mAh battery. Now, some websites wrote that a 33 watt fast charging support is supposed to be there on the Samsung Galaxy A73, but I was just thinking that I have personally never seen 33 watt fast charging support on any Samsung phone. I mean, it can either be 15 watt charging support, 25 watt charging support, or 45 watt charging support. As far as I remember, 33 watt fast charging support is something that Xiaomi uses. So it can definitely be a very good charging support, but I don't think so that it can be 33 watt. It can either be 25 watt or 45 watt. And going by the previous Samsung devices, I am definitely sure that this phone is going to have 25 watts of fast charging support. Now, the question is whether or not the Samsung Galaxy A73 will have a charger in its box. It remains a mystery as of now. Nobody knows if Samsung is going to ship this phone with a charger or without a charger. This is something that we'll once again only know when the device comes out. As far as other expected specifications of this phone are concerned, some users were expecting this phone to come with a new Exynos chipset, the Exynos 1200 chipset. But according to the news published by Let's Go Digital, the Galaxy A73 will have the Snapdragon 750G chipset. This is the same chipset that we had in the Samsung Galaxy A52 5G. Now, this is a little bit of disappointment for me as well, because I was expecting a better and more powerful chipset, at least more powerful than the chipset of the Galaxy A52s 5G, which is the Snapdragon 778G chipset. There is a lot of time in this device to come out, and the information that we have right now, it can be negated any moment if Samsung is not planning what the leaks and rumors say. So we still have to keep our fingers crossed and hope for the best. The Galaxy A73 will have the 5G support. The A72 did not have the 5G support, and there was no 5G variant either. And the Galaxy A72, in my opinion, it was a device that deserved a lot more attention than it got. The device was not highlighted as much as the Galaxy A52 and its other variants. But I think that Samsung is planning to, go all out on the Galaxy A73 and make it a mainstream device, unlike the Galaxy A72. This device, once again, it will be fully built out of plastic and it will have Samsung's One UI running on the top. Most probably by that time, we will have the Samsung One UI 4.1 coming out, and these devices will most likely be running on that UI. It's just a future prediction. I am not sure about it, but the only exciting thing that we have for now is that the Galaxy A73 will have new camera hardware and improved software to complement that camera hardware. And this should be more than enough to make our day regarding the upcoming Samsung Galaxy A73. Let me know, what do you guys think about the Samsung Galaxy A73? As usual, we'll be having the full coverage of this device as soon as it comes out right here on our channel. So not to miss any of my upcoming videos, make sure you hit the subscribe button and hit that like button if you like this video. With that being said, I will sign off and see you all in the next one.